Now that the 16-team knockout stage is completed at the Euro Cup, the quarterfinals get underway tomorrow in Germany, and the host country will take on Spain in the first of those matches tomorrow. The next one tomorrow has France against Portugal. The other two quarterfinals are set for Saturday.
Time Out has been brought to you by Joey's Restaurant. It's a tasty little place for seafood.